five, or six, let's go.
Oh, all right.
Good job.
Oh, yeah.
7-10.
Jim, we decided one more. You okay?
Yeah.
Sure.
Next time you get 11 and we'll have 9.
Okay.
Rebound. Hey, Kevin's still warming up. Go.
Trying to lock in?
Thank you.
Good morning. I looked around, woke up this morning. My hangover wasn't too bad. Okay, this is good.
Exactly. That's how I define it, buddy. Good job.
Dad, I got lots of water here.
He needs water. That's why he's parking.
He needs water. He's parking
all the time. Court number three. Court.
He's making a lot of damn noise.
That's easy.
Welcome back.
Hey, Dennis.
How you doing?
Good. You too.
was our first games. We came back. Didn't we come back? Or not? I think so. Maybe not. So anyways, all's good? Your aunt and uncle?
Yeah, we had a fabulous time.
Good.
Great comedian.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Possibility. I don't know if it's going to happen or not.
Because there's lots of good play here right now.
Oh, God.
I said you should come play at the Plex because there's a lot of good. Oh, I know. Cough up 10 bucks. You'll be fine. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. I know. Okay. Okay. All righty. Okay. No. Okay. Yes. Right. I'll see you over there. I'll probably come over there. I think I'm. Challenges together.
Yeah. I kind of put it.
Yes.
So, but he's still with us, and yeah. It's
okay. So that was the hardest part about the trip, Stephen.
Well, losing my luggage started up the whole thing.
Right.
There.
Right.
And then, and then Steve and I, fly and get there. And he's, I said, do not.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
So, Kevin, you haven't seen a slowdown?
Yeah, I've seen it.
What's that?
I was going to try to put out in the back. I don't think she's on the front.
Well, 9:30-ish.
But I don't want to do that to anybody who doesn't want to do it.
We have one more game.
Oh, okay. You got a rubber match. Okay.
Cool. I wouldn't say it's a rubber match. More, maybe more like a weak polymer match.
Synthetic.
Yeah.
Trying to find another word for it.
Some organic toilet paper match.
Yeah. Well, what do they call latex? That's a different form of rubber. That's a synthetic rubber. Latex, right? I think it's like partial virgin. Never mind. Nobody.
Like, it's like almost pregnant kind of thing.
No, I'm not sure about that part.
Because you're almost in.
That, okay, gotcha. I know. Okay.
Yeah.
Not a word. Not a word.
We know your pain.
Okay. Thank you, Dennis.
What?
What's next?
Hey, I think 47.
What
That's what I was looking at. Nobody's on it?
You think it's open or it's open?
It just came off.
Come on. Be a little more decisive.
What do you think?
Yeah, somebody was supposed to be.
Be a little more decisive.
Yeah. All boys. Crowd. Yeah, how are you playing?
Well, depends on which side I'm on.
Well, it depends on who my partner is.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I'm about 50-50 today.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Can I go to the challenge court?
Oh, I was reading Kathy, I read the Kathy Barry's last Facebook post.
Oh.
Detailing the trials and tribulations.
I'm
so she read about that.
I read an article.
I know it. It was. Yeah. So four courts.
Probably.
Yeah. Steve guy is up there.
Steve, yeah.
I hope that doesn't call bankrupt.
For the last day, it was just, but you got 100% voucher, huh?
Oh, I didn't hear that.
It's on the,
oh, but you get a voucher.
Voucher for another road trip to have. Huh?
Oh, so maybe there's more to it. Maybe it includes air too then.
Maybe.
I would hate that. I would not want a voucher.
No, here, you had such a good time. Let's do it again.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Maybe they are.
They just had bad luck with Bart.
Yeah.
Neil,
what
time do they play?
One.
She's letting her hair down.
We're
all for it now.
No,
she's getting ready.
She's she's 7 shots of tequila away from seeing something you never saw before.
Can't wait for that. That's tonight.
I've seen her with her hair down and a shot of tequila in her hand. That's a whole different girl we're talking about, Mike. You ever seen her done up? You ever seen her done up?
I heard she got, yeah, does up well.
She cleans up real nice. Yeah, she does. She gets, she'll show the outfit real quick. She's got her earrings on and all, makeup and her hair all done up. Yeah, she's healing. Hold her girl when you see her out.
She looks good already.
Yeah, yeah.
With her hair up, it doesn't really matter. She's cute.
Up pretty nice.
Plus, she's a really nice person on top of it all. So. Well, actually, it's on top of the really nice person. Now, Kathy, that's a different story.
She's working on it.
I am.
Attitude, kindness.
She's working on it, right?
I've been reading on the court.
Oh, yeah, the Ross Rule. The Ross Rule, we call it, yeah. You still staying with your brother-in-law?
I am.
Yeah,
I'm taking him to the airport today. He's got a chemo treatment tomorrow. Actually, he's got a chemo treatment Tuesday, but he's got one day.
Where's home?
Hmm?
Where is he going?
He's up in Michigan. I mean, in he's got a condo in Wisconsin, but I think his medical thing is in Illinois. So he's closer. He moved out of Illinois because of taxes. He was paying $15,000 for his house. This is nuts. It's a 3,000 square foot house, $15,000. He supports the homeless on the street. God, he's done. He's done. Yeah. Anyway, they moved out. He moved out, and, but he's got money. And it had already metastasized and doing all this shit. He's such a great guy.
Maybe
there's some good times.
Maybe,
you know. Just stuff keeps happening to him. Aside from that, he lost his wife.
I know.
He lost both his dogs. Crashed his car.
Yeah. And there's
Sue.
Yeah.
Didn't deserve to enjoy the people that were around. Yeah.
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 Yes, I knew.
Did you go to the wine house?
That's why I was like, that was great.
We were tempted, but we couldn't make it. I was going to that orange house on Saturday.
Sell this one, build a new one here. We can sell them for admission and build a new one.
Oh my gosh!
What time? It is 9:47.
And get started.
Everything's slow in building. Well, I don't know if it's beat it up or not. It might have got worse.
Probably.
The damage was
probably slower. So anyway, we went back up north and eventually found a lot of low ground in the 1st of July. And
there's a lot of money. They're
going to
give us 100% voucher.
Goes a little quicker.
It does.
Yeah.
You're a builder, aren't you?
Yeah. I did my own general contractor.
I general contracted 5 houses in Michigan. I can get them in 3 months down here. It takes a year.
Yeah. Oh. The year once you get started.
I got a ball. I'm right here.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Go ahead and play with that.
the guy told me it did.
Yeah, that'd be good. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I would, but I just didn't use things. Oh, he's open. They work me. Fool me. I know it. I know it. We can get them. I know we can get them. Oh, my gosh. I just did that. Load a garage.
Three bang.
I'm not saying which one.
Spin it away from me.
Good stuff. You know, I just wish he'd lighten up.
I don't want a crappy one.
It's a Walmart right? ball.
Go get him. Okay. You're a Packer fan, aren't you, brother? You're probably a Packer fan.
No.
Not necessarily. It depends on who they're playing.
The Lions. The Lions. The Lions.
The Lions.
Definitely not.
Nah.
Guys, your work is done too?
No, I'm not done.
Oh man, you get here early and you're still working.
I was late this morning.
Church.
I didn't get here.
Let's be church.
Quarter after 7.
Okay, there you go. I think we're.
Thank you.
Ha ha! Thank you. out. That much of 1090 is short of perfect.
Is that right?
know, that's what it was.
Thank you.
Thank you.
it's just keeping on going. Pretty music.
Yeah, it is. It's not offensive or.
Yeah, there, no, there isn't.
Long time.
Okay.
Are you in it?
Stuff. I reversed around, so I went wider.
Gary, if you didn't sleep in until 11 o'clock in the morning, we could all get some games in.
Yeah, well, I've got a new policy. Nothing before 10.
Holy mackerel. You got the policy you get when you stay up to watch the late news.
Yeah, well, I got here at 10:15 yesterday. By 10:30, it was nonstop play, so.
They were doing terrible.
Yeah, for years.
Lately. Yeah, I know. And now my stepson wrote a letter on Facebook about how the Lions were and he was done. And then I think the next day they kicked in.
It's always fun. Thank you. Okay, you too. 17th. You excited?
Wow, everything's open.
I know, I'm worried.
Hot?
Yeah.